The suspect accused of killing four people in two states just appeared in court this morning.
Take a look at your screen. This is video of him walking into the Conway County Courthouse just a few minutes ago. Stacy Drake was caught and arrested yesterday in Marlton, Arkansas. Right now, he's facing charges in three states. Those include murder charges in El Reno and Gans, Oklahoma, as well as Tuscaloosa, Alabama.